there's a gap. A gap between what I can make and what I want to make. That gap has narrowed down over the years, but at such a slow pace that it's only noticeable looking back. At its worst, this gap has made me give up on ever trying to close it. But at its best, it has shown me how far I've come. It's like what I want to make is staring right at me. And while I'm making it, it goes away. No matter how far I chase it, it manages to flee. But it's still there, in the distance, and soon I'll get to it.